Hi friends, let's start with solving reverse or double linked list problem from linked list part of data structure. The problem statement given here is, given the pointer to the head node of a double linked list, reverse the order of a node in place, that is, change the next and previous pointer of the node so that the direction of the list is reversed. Return a reference to the head node of the reversed list. So this is a basic problem statement. As always, we will first check if the linked list given here, double linked list given here, is empty or not. If the if it's empty, then we will just simply return the list linked double linked list or ll list. If not, then ll list dot next previous value we are just interchanging the previous value with the next value and next value with the previous value. Basic interchanging operation in Python. And once this is done, we are checking if the linked list previous value is empty, and then you return the ll list and our basic recursion function. Let's run the code. Okay, all the statements are wrong. Okay, sorry. Still wrong. I did the same thing. Oopsie, big mistake. Yeah, we're interchanging those values. Yeah, it passed all the test cases successfully. Just two left. Yeah. It's done. So please comment below if you have any suggestions for the video. And as always, thanks for watching the video and stay tuned.